practice at 20, page number 30. Okay, so now this is the diagram given for the first question. Angle A, line AC intersects the line BD at point P. Okay, this is P. And they've given you angle APD is equal to 47 degree. Okay, APD is equal to 47 degree. Okay, so measure of angle APD is equal to 47 degree. What do we have to find? Therefore, find angle APB, angle BPC, angle CPD to find this three. Yes, easy to find? Yes or no? Yes. Now we're going to see how. Okay, now angle APD we know. Angle APB, let's find. Measure of angle APD plus measure of angle APB is equal to 180 degree. Why? Because it is a linear pair. Yes or no? See. Forget this much. Linear pair? Yes or no? Yes. So, measure of angle APD is given how much? 47 degree plus measure of angle APB is equal to 180 degree. Therefore, measure of angle APB is equal to 180 degree minus 47 degree. Therefore, measure of angle APB is equal to 133 degree. Understood? So, we have measure of angle APB. Now, is it easy to find measure of angle BPC and CPD? Yes, it is. So, what is the measure of angle BPC? BPC. Now, see BPC. BPC. Okay. Measure of angle APD is equal to measure of angle BPC. Why? Vertically opposite angle. Tell me what's the measure of angle APD? Measure of angle APD is how much? 47 degree is equal to measure of angle BPC. Second one. Third one. What do you have to find? Measure of angle CPD is equal to measure of angle APB. CPD is equal to APB. Why? Because of the same rule. Vertically opposite angles. Clear? Therefore, how much is angle CPD? We don't know. Measure of angle CPD is equal to APB is how much? We just found 133 degree. So, therefore, measure of angle CPD is how much? 133 degree. Understood? So, we found out all three. First, we found out with a linear pair. Yes. Both, other than that, both of them we found out with help of vertically opposite angle. Is it very simple? Nothing to bother. Very, very simple. Clear? Ready? Second one. Okay. So, they have already given you a figure like the first one only. There is line PQ, line RS. Form vertically opposite angles are PMR, SMQ, PMS, RMQ. Clear? Easy? Okay. So, we'll go ahead. They have given you measure of angle PMR is equal to X degree. Given. Okay. Therefore, measure of angle PMR plus measure of angle PMS is equal to 180 degree. Why? Linear pair. Therefore, measure of PMR is how much? X degree plus measure of एंगल पी एम एस इज इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री. देयरफॉर मेजर ऑफ एंगल पी एम एस इज नथिंग बट 180 डिग्री माइनस एक्स डिग्री. We found out PMS. Easy? By linear pair. We cannot take it further because x, we don't know the value of x and we cannot find the value of x. So x is what is given, so we'll keep it as x degree and we'll go ahead. This is first, the second one. What do we have to find? SMQ. SMQ. Measure of angle SMQ is equal to measure of angle PMR. Why? Vertically opposite angle. Okay, so what is SMQ? How much is SMQ? We don't know. Therefore, measure of angle SMQ is equal to, what is the measure of angle PMR? X degree. We found out the second one. Yes, found out the second one. Now the third one. Third one is QM. Angle QMR is equal to angle PMS. Yes, vertically opposite angles. What is QMR? How much is QM? PMS 180 degree minus X degree. Therefore, measure of angle QMR is equal to 180 degree minus X degree. Understood, everyone? So, we stop here for the day. We'll go to the next part of interior angles of a polygon tomorrow. Clear? Thank you, children.